going on the parkway again.
We're in the tunnel.
Ferris Bueller's Day Off. We're in 80s.
And another one.
Another tunnel.
What?
That guy's just playing.
Hey, I feel like I've been through one of these before.
I've been through four or five of them.
Alone in the wind and the rain, you left me. It's getting dark, darling, too dark to see. And I'm on my knees and your faith in
trees. That's scary, man.
My sister is vlogging me vlogging.
Hey look, you're vlogging me vlogging.
We might get trapped in a time-space continuum. Bow, 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 bow.
Good face. Nice,
yeah, thanks guys. I've been working on it.
So what did you guys do today? We hung out in tunnels.
We drove to a lot of tunnels.
We almost ran over a biker and then another motorcycler.
Motorcycler.
I guess motorcyclist.
What if it was night and you just went straight to hell?
What?
Look over your hills and be still in the sky above us.
It almost looks like a puppy dog that's like trying to be convinced to get in the bathtub.
Come on, I did it in a dress.
This is nothing.
This is a mere puddle.
It's gonna be a challenge. Challenge. Not that dress, it's just
no way.
Speaking of going,
I love hiking.
It really disturbs me a lot.
Is anyone coming?
A lot.
Josh, please use that.
For whatever reason, he decided to bring a blanket with him as his coat.
Josh Ryan told me to.
Because my brother told him to, and he's easily influenced.
Live good.
And
live long and prosper.
It got really hot, and he was trying to figure out what to do with it. So it's around his neck now. Some days I wonder why I'm with him. Hiking in the woods. Superman following me. I gotta watch where I'm going or I'm gonna fall. Okay. It's more fun watching you.
They're fascinated with frog eggs. Stick your hand in it. I dare you. Stick your hand in there.
Serious? It's a giant
frog eggs.
Look, see, I'm not killing nobody. Look, there's still, see, look, he still swam. He's alive. See, see, look, right down right there. See, watch him, watch him.
Emma really wanted to stir the tadpoles. And Zach threw up the issue of alien races coming to Earth and stirring humans and killing us. So, she still wanted to do it, though.
Frogs are this high up in altitude, you're gonna kill them. We used to pick them up with our hands and put them in the...
Oh!
That's awesome. See, look, they're still swimming. They're alive.
We used to put them in jars and watch them hatch.
Hey, I got brothers.
Pick them up.
I'm going to follow.
Pick up those frog eggs.
Do it.
Pick them up. Pick up those frog eggs.
Do it.
Do it.
It feels like jello. It's kind of cool. You should try it.
Da-da. It like slips through your fingers.
Yeah, it's nasty. And it's really warm though.
Really?
Yeah. Are you even filming that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
I thought it would be more like been. Like no, solidified.
So weird.
Oh my goodness!
Is it in your hand? You got one stuck to the back of your hand. Okay, you got it. We're almost back to the car, and I can't see anything. And yes, I did pick up frog eggs. It's kind of gross. But I don't think it was the first time I've done that. I really can't see anything. Josh is still wearing his blanket. And I've got a really bad headache. And I want M&M's really bad. Because someone else started talking about...
You brought up M&M's.
No, I didn't. Zach did, I think. Or Josh. Somebody brought up M&M's, so now I want M&M's.
Corrupted by the simple sniff of riches blown. I know you have felt much more love than you've shown. And I'm on my knees and the water creeps to my chest. Plant your hope with good seeds. Don't cover yourself with thistle and weeds. Rain down on me.